Have you seen the movie The Matrix? The protagonist is offered two choices. The first choice shows him the reality, the path to his ultimate truth. With the second choice, however, he would forget the offer and continue his life as usual. What does this have to do with Matlab? I am Alicia, here to present the ultimate truth of Matlab. This programming language stands for Matrix Laboratory, as it performs matrix manipulations extremely well. How is that useful? Well, many data types, for example, large Excel tables or large image files, can be converted into matrices, and you can then work easily with these matrices in Matlab. Knowing this brings you closer to the ultimate truth. Now follow me to another dimension to discover more. I only went up a hill, there it was, a tree named Phil. I asked Phil, what is Matlab all about? Phil said,
it's a tool, helping you to branch out.
I've heard it's an easy-to-use environment that leads to a programming enlightenment.
As easy as I can grow leaves, Matlab has helped many peeps.
Do you mean only engineers and scientists?
No. Also financiers, physicians, humanists, and psychologists.
Wow, how is that even possible?
The toolboxes make multiple tasks feasible. Data analyses, modeling, and visualizing for all greedy peas. Interactive computations and interactive applications for all newbies. All combined in a simple digital environment that is like my own ecological environment. As I'm standing here needing nutrients from earth, air, and light, the nutrients you need in Matlab are all your data on the side. As I then convert my nutrients to fuel through photosynthesis, you process your data using the toolboxes. Each toolbox comes with a certain functionality. The psych toolbox, for example, boosts psychologists' vitality. The outcomes that I get are oxygen and my beautifully growing leaves. You, however, get results and can roll down your sleeves. When using these results for reports and publications, remember Phil, a real promoter of all Matlab applications.
I hope you make the right choice to discover your truth about Matlab. Don't forget, we are your field, the tree on the hill, offering you the choice of gaining the Matlab skill.
Hey researchers, we understand during these uncertain times, you still need digital research skill support while working from home.
We have been working hard behind the scenes to present to you an online digital skills support pack. This includes our Tech Tools Online e-learning videos,
self-paced online learning modules, and community initiatives like virtual help hours.
And to keep informed of our content and more updates, follow us on our socials.